Good morning. Firstly, Louisa, happy birthday, belated birthday wishes from us, all of us here, Hyderabad. Honorable colleague minister, Minister for Transport, Sri Puvad Ajay Garu, Principal Secretary, Industry and Commerce, Sri Jayesh Ranjan Garu, Ashish Ji, welcome to Hyderabad. To the incoming President of the World Design Organization, Sri Srinivasan. Could you have designed a better name? I don't know, Srini. And Rajshri, you've been a great support. Thank you very much for all those kind words of yours. And to all the delegates and international WDO members from across 40 countries and participants from across India, I welcome you all to this wonderful city of Hyderabad, to the youngest state in India, the startup state as we call it, the state of Telangana. I extend my sincere thanks, firstly, to the World Design Organization for selecting Hyderabad among all the other global cities to host the 31st edition of the World Design Assembly. As you know, this prestigious event has been brought to India and Hyderabad for the very first time in its history. As you're aware, Hyderabad Design Week is being hosted in tandem with World Design Assembly, and this festival is a citywide celebration of design with 25 plus citywide projects executed in partnership with local, national and international stakeholders such as Hyderabad Urban Labs, Bodo Metropolis, CII, NASCOM, IIT Hyderabad, Hamstech, Microsoft, Autodesk, British Council, Street Art India Foundation, UNDP and many, many others. I have been following the activities of the past few days of the Design Week, and it is very, very encouraging to see the tremendous response and enthusiasm not only among design community but also other entities and students as well. I hope all of you have had a chance to participate in at least some of the workshops and other activities over the last 3 days. Hyderabad, as you may know, is now fast catching up to Bengaluru in IT services. Similar to technology, design cuts across all sectors and fields. Design has solved from being a fringe element of styling to one that can significantly contribute to business performance improvement by offering insights that differentiate a product, service, by improving its aesthetical appeal, efficiency, and effectiveness of use. Such a value add also can help organizations improve productivity, revenues, and margins, and expand market share in existing and new territories. Despite the increase in awareness about importance of design, the design industry is still nascent in terms of profitability, number of full-time professionals, and original content creation. This is owing to either under-realization of design value, traditional businesses still relying on in-house design to customize designs from abroad, or limited width and depth of design specialist firms with big market access. According to an estimate of the Confederation of Indian Industry, the potential size of the design industry in India is expected to be around 19,000 crores by 2020, roughly about $3 billion. With a realization of only 10 to 15% so far, multinationals looking to expand their footprint in India are also realizing the value of indigenous design innovations for product acceptance in local markets. Government of Telangana recognizes the potential of design and is giving ample focus to design and design projects. Bringing World Design Assembly event to Hyderabad is only one step in that direction. Our government projects, in fact, that have kicked off, such as T-Hub, T-Works, and the Phase 2 and Image Towers, which are all in the exhibition at the Expo here, are standing testimony to our commitment toward innovative designs. Hyderabad is also fast becoming a hub for creative city projects, such as the Makta Art District, executed by Street Art India Foundation, and Krishna Kriti Foundation, which I inaugurated in 2017. The Lou Cafe projects of GHMC, Dialogue in the Dark, India's first fine dining experience. In pitch darkness, where trained visually impaired staff serve you. Taking Hands, a restaurant by Telangana Tourism, which gives diners unique opportunity to interact with servers belonging to the deaf community. All of these are again innovative ideas that have been seen in Hyderabad in the recent past. Also, this city has a bustling handloom and handicrafts industry and is also home to some of the most famous geographical indicators such as the Cherial scroll painting, Gadwal and Gullabama saris, Nirmal furniture, toys and paintings, Pembarthi metal craft, Puchampalli saris and silver filigree work from Karimnagar. Hyderabad also has some of the most reputed fashion schools and is increasingly gaining prominence in the new age fashion trends, which are both eco-friendly and affordable. With the Telugu film industry seeking professional help to dress up stars and technicians, the fashion industry is also booming like never before with our own homegrown designers. When the Telugu film industry burst into a creative magnum opus called as Bahubali, it was not just the art and craft, but the technology and brain behind the animation which also got applauded. Animation industry also has evolved into a big business with Hyderabad-based institutes bagging international deals with big wigs such as Disney, Cartoon Network and Nickelodeon. India also has tremendous talent, and through this event, we want to bring global attention to India and Hyderabad and showcase our design strengths on a global platform. This conference and the designs you see here, especially the curated expo in halls 2 and 4, have been conceptualized by our local design companies in Hyderabad and India. Many of the installations developed during this event will be of a permanent nature and will remain in the city as reminders of the importance of design, such as the Lou Cafe 2.0, developed in collaboration with Jane Withers Studios, British Council and the Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation. I want the impact of all the activities planned to not just be limited to this one event in Hyderabad, but I want this to be a starting point for many such future partnerships and engagements. I request you all to join in this design movement and not only be part of the event, but also become evangelists for Hyderabad Design Week. You must have all heard about the 16-year-old climate change activist, Greta Thunberg. Sustainability is becoming a key issue now. The government of Telangana understands this important issue of sustainable development and is taking steps in addressing it. However, these changes can only be brought by our collective efforts. During the Hyderabad Design Week, we organized design challenges in collaboration with partners such as CII and Inky Labs to crowdsource ideas from young minds. This practice needs to be further encouraged in coming times. I have instructed my team to make sure that this event did not add any heavy burden on the environment in terms of waste generation. So if you notice, most of the event collaterals are made of wood and reusable materials, and there has been minimum usage of plastic. Also, we have given out reusable terracotta bottles to delegates to reduce plastic bottle waste, and event agenda published on mobile apps instead of printing it on paper. To ensure that the initiatives and design practices kick-started with this event are carried forward, the government of Telangana is working closely with the Department for Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade, Government of India, to set up the National Design Center in our city, Hyderabad. This design center, we believe, will provide design consultancy services to companies, capacity building and training for raising quality of design education in India, help in global positioning and branding of Indian designs, promote design innovation and create design awareness, marketing and showcasing design trends via expos, exhibitions and workshops, supporting the medium, small enterprises and startups in improving competitiveness and encourage, most importantly, design research. I hope that through this event, a dialogue will be opened between our city and the global design community, and this event will act as a catalyst in building collaborative opportunities with local and international partners for producing interesting and fruitful outcomes. I request all of your active support and engagement as partners and collaborators going forward in helping us make Hyderabad and Telangana a top global design destination. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day.